So I'm not here to show you a comic that has incredible art. I'm really just trying to showcase the mind of the author, who I believe has a lot of talent and could do some really incredible things. So at the beginning, the art style was very scribbly and sketchy, but you can tell that he can crank it up. I love this here. Triceratops, like warrior, ancient warrior guy, robot, Gatling gun, missile launchers. It's my kind of thing. This reminds me of the Cave of Dreams from Cosmic Warriors. So, I mean, I saw this and I was just like, okay, this is like, this is not very good art, but something about it was captivating and it grabbed and held my attention. And I am not interested in most webcomics, and that's fine, but something about this, you know, just grabbed me. This was the picture I clicked on. This one of this dude, the bloody nose, that was the thumbnail, and I was like, what the fuck is this? So I clicked it. I thought it was going to be like Fight Club. Look at this guy.
I swear I'll break your teeth if you say one more word.
Like, these disgusting chavs. Look at these guys. Like, you're just going to have to stomp their face in some alley. That happens sometimes. And who I love is this guy. This old cowboy guy who to me looks like a leprechaun. Or I imagine him as being like a Scotsman, actually. With like some kind of red hair. This dude trying to use the bathroom. So there's something here. There's something here that just grabs me and holds me. This guy's got some really great creative potential. And I mean, you can always go back and redraw this. I mean, I think it's fine because just the way it is, it was able to grab me and hold me, so I'm putting this out there for other people who appreciate some creativity.